beat scene, or whatever you want to call it, is just a result of a bunch of these different genres getting together and, like, you know, taking bits and pieces from each other.
Thank you. point five.
Once again, Tip.
You're on point five.
Once again, Tip.
You're on point five.
Once again, Tip. Watch me bust they shit.
Okay.
My style is great, action peoples can I dominate? My rhymes are harder than last night's erection. Don't blame it close, I have this mic up in your midsection. My shit is love, simply meaning that my joint is tight. Amping up the mic, making sure production's tight. Sometimes I might catch a severe case of writer's block, but by the end of the day, you'll be on my jock. Real name's Malik, my hobbies put NMC to the test. And if you run, I'll put my foot up in your freaking chest. Freestyle fanatic, and never will it ever stop. Your crew is his, you might just wanna call the cops.
Yo, I gotta put some action on paper. Make sure my verse jump up and spread out like the raper. The only tip I got for a waiter is watch the doorknob hit me where the dirty dog shouldn't have bit me. That was my train of thought, but for so long I fought. Now I'm at a level supreme to the devil. So turn up the bass and lay low on the treble. We be the Willy kids and you dead with the shovel. Revitalize, revital tribe, nigga. The ladies sweat the style like the squirrel sweat the nuts. You know what fella's good for the moolah. Don't smoke no woolahs, we the men, call me Slick Tip the ruler.
You did it to me once again, my friend. I swear you do it to me every time. Cause you stay crazy on my mind. Boy, you got it going on.
I've been treading on this globe, man, for 25 joints. Sometimes Shaitan got me by the pressure points, but I could break a fella down like sex. You eat wheat checks, but still light in the ass and can't flex. If one nigga front, I'ma make more pay. Cause tonight, we getting off like OJ. And yo, I got a dog that bites, fuck the barking. Yo, I got a crew with the beats and the smarts in.
I brought my shit up on Linden and the 192. Forever writing, ever biting, ain't shit else to do. That. Hoping to battle, but most MCs ain't ready yet. But if they utter one word, then this is good as set. You have MCs dropping bombs, that's incredible. Some other brothers, their styles are just despicable. As for me, see, I just do how I love to do. Try to deny me of my props and I'll be seeing you. Most of you suckers wanna be down for the tag along. The freaking fame, someone tell them that this shit ain't game. You got to do this from your heart, meaning your inner soul. And if it's real, only then will you be on a roll. I try to stay on top of my game.
Push up. Feel real bad about something, it was a way of getting to feel better.